succeed in life? Of course, yes. Who doesn't? But you don't know the secret to success. And you wonder why people really succeed in life and many do not. Today, I'm going to share amazing secret, the well-established secret. Because of that, so many people, grand leaders emerged, they succeeded, they created stories. I read one book, Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. It's a 80-year-old book and there are so many beautiful secrets. If you follow, surely you'll succeed. Are you interested to know that? So I'm going to share a few secrets one by one. So one most important secret is, you know, it's a difference between wish, desire, hope, and burning desire. And lastly, burning desire with belief, right? So it talks about one story of Edwin C. Barnes, who was, you know, not in a very good condition, and how he had just one thought, one desire, burning desire to become the partner with Edison. Can you imagine somebody, you know, thinking that I'll become Edison's partner? And he did not have money even to take the train ticket. He went in freight. Barnes, you know, when he reaches there and he just tells Edison, I want to become your business partner. Imagine going, telling straight. And Edison kept him as one of his employees. He gave him just job. Edison says, I gave him job because I saw some light, something different in eyes of this person. And I thought he'll do something different and great. So I just kept him. And for 5 good years, he was just working for Edison. 5 years. But he continued maintaining that desire, that burning desire in his heart with the belief that he's going to be Edison's partner. Can you do that? If you're working with somebody, can you think you'll become his business partner? And maintaining the desire for 5 years with that belief that yes, you're going to do it. Because generally we feel, how will I? Why will he make you business partner, right? So we question ourselves, we question the situations, we question so many things, realities. But he was beyond it. And after 5 years, that Edison developed one machine which nobody could sell in the market. That this person, Barnes, he took it as an opportunity. And he ultimately could sell so many machines, which was kind of manufactured by Edison, marketed by Barnes. And ultimately became his business partner. Imagine. Such is the power of burning desire. But you have to understand difference between these words, you know, they look so similar. Oh, I have hope. Oh, yeah, I really wish. Oh, I have this desire. No, it's about burning desire along with faith, belief. So that's why we need spirituality, to maintain that faith, to maintain that belief, to maintain that burning desire with the belief. Yeah. So becoming rich doesn't mean that you can only become rich by having this burning desire with faith, but you can get anything, health, relationship, anything. So rich means becoming rich of things which make you happy, right? So I told you one secret, and I'm going to share many more secrets in due time. So just try to work it, you can read this book as well. It's an amazing book. Yeah, thank you so much. Wish you all the very best.